Suck. I don't expect God to do anything. Like, God's just not gonna do anything.
Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna get anything out of this.
Yeah, I'm not really expecting anything either. I think it's gonna kind of just suck and there's gonna be nothing.
Yeah, it is gonna suck. I don't even know if I wanna go.
What? I don't think so! You coming back in the Winter Solstice 2009! That's right! That's right! You come expecting God to do crazy things! Woe to those who think that Winter Solstice will be absolutely nothing! You, my friends, have just been warned!
This thing sucks! Boo!
Oh, I'm so bored.
I wish I had tomatoes I'd throw them at you.
What? I don't think so! That's right! Whoa! If you think that this weekend will not be fun! That's right! You see these two? That's right! You just been warned! You stay for every living, breathing thing. You just been warned!
Come on, I said, isn't God good?
No, I haven't seen her since breakfast. She was at breakfast. She must have, I don't know, she's just gone.
That was such an awesome service.
I know, that was so good.
It was amazing.
It was just so easy to get into the worship.
Yeah. Where were you this morning?
I was really tired. I needed more sleep.
What? I don't think so! Not in my house! You don't show woe to those who think they can show up for meals and not service encounters! You've just been warned! That's right, whoa, if you think Winter Solstice is all about finding your mate, you just